sound will rock the place. This sound will rock this place. Cut the mid-range. This sound will rock this place. Cut the mid-range. Drop the bass.
Chavo, as captain of the U-14 Lancers, what do we need to do today in order to win the championship?
We have a bigger field, so we can move the ball how we're used to. Switch the fields more. Score goals.
Wide.
More. It's wide.
So we need to. So what needs to be done as a team to improve on what we've done in the past couple days?
Move the ball quicker, one touch. Know where you're playing the ball before you get it.
All right. Good luck today, Chavo.
Thank you.
So Danny Oso, captain of the U-14 Lancers, you guys just won. You just won the semifinal 3-0. What did you guys do well?
We switched the ball really well. We got the ball from the wing, got it to the midfield, quickly got it right to the other side. We found the forward's feet. We didn't get always over the top, and we marked on those two forwards up top.
So going into the final, what do you guys need to do to take home a victory for the club?
We gotta play simple, don't dribble with the ball, and that's basically it.
All right, good luck to you in the final.
Thank you.
The heart is a blue, shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. Out of luck.
Thank you.
The reason that you had to
thank you, your parents, thank you, the kids. Guys, excellent game, some quality soccer. Thank you for the time of the tournament. Anywhere. Thank you very much, just a hand.
Yes, I did. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. Just a little something to show you how we live. Everybody want it, but it ain't that serious. Yeah.